I would like to say very simply and very kindly that in my view, the development of Africa will need foreign companies like Orange to invest massively in Africa.
But so is it really good business to invest in Africa for such big companies?
Africa today, in terms of prospects of economic growth and all the opportunities that are offered today by digitization, is, in my view, one of the best areas to invest.
And I agree with you. Like here in Europe, you needed the American money to come and support Europe to develop. And until today, you got foreigners that's coming here to invest massively. But you're doing something that's very spectacular, which is you made sure the core of your economy is controlled by France. In Africa today, what I'm saying to you is that we need everybody to come to invest. But we cannot allow the core of our economies in Africa to be controlled by foreign investment. Then our economy becomes an artificial economy, where the money comes and goes out and cannot help build our schools. So Africans in this room, I'm telling you today that I've traveled the world. I have not seen one country that's been built by foreigners or the World Bank or FME. But I've seen countries like Singapore, countries like here in France, after the war, in England, that's only been built by the children of those countries. Until we say we Africans take the control of our continent with the help of our partners who are coming in a win-win situation with the right leaders in place, then we will not develop the continent. But we can do it if we come ourselves and control the core of our economy. Thank you.
This be the last word for this conference. Thank you all. That was great. Thank you very much.